That's why in other places like Uganda, Kenya, some of the lions can go up the trees. Because underneath the trees there, that is where a lot of bugs are. So there's no how they can be there because it's a mess. You see it looking, focusing somewhere, then you must know maybe some movement was done which was making it wonder what it